things is, sometimes I forget to play. I like talking to you guys, so sometimes I babble, and I get a little drunk, and we talk a lot, and I play a little bit more. Would you rather drink or play?
VocalBozo.com is here at the sold out, We have an odd name. We are here at the sold out Ramsey Theater in New York City for Metal Mashers 4. I am here with Frank Bell, Billy Sheehan, and Gary Holt. What's up, guys?
How you doing?
How are you? All right. Hell yeah. You guys coming together, what brought about Metal Mashers 4 and this current grouping?
It actually started from the clinic that Dave Ellison from Megadeth and myself did, just from Sam Ash in Manhattan, and it just blew up. And Mike Portnoy asked me to involve, and then Charlie Benanti, and it just grew, and great players over here just joined the crew.
The set list is pretty much set. Is it set in stone? I don't know. The stranger things that happen. I think spontaneous Rory Gallagher jams that might happen now.
You never know.
In this year, who knows? You know.
You should break out a Thin Lizzy song.
I think that's kind of that should be. I think that's kind of the beauty of it, because I don't think anybody would complain that somebody just all of a sudden burst into some other cover song and everybody joined in for four bars. I think it'd be like totally awesome.
But these things you never know what could happen. So that's the whole thing about improv and all that stuff. Just there's so many great players here that just jam, know everything, but Billy Sheehan, you just do anything you want to do. It's kind of fun.
In soundcheck, we started already pulling on like half a dozen of the songs.
Well, let me just, because this is probably going to be shown later, Billy Sheehan does this sick thing on bass with Charlie Benanti on drums.
Yeah.
It's a good
background. Fantastic.
Yeah, it's
amazing.
Yeah. So, Hopper teacher.
Oh yeah.
Well, he's doing that on bass.
That's a comedy. It's a comedy.
It's incredible. It's fun to watch. And I would be having my beer while watching.
Yeah.
So my enjoyment, my theater is right there.
It's pretty amazing.
Now, would you imagine that at a Metal Masters show? You wouldn't thought about
it. Grab your beer, take a seat, and watch one of the masters do this fucking thing.
A Metal Master please.
Takes one to know one.
It's praise all around.
It's going to be super fun, you know. Playing with these guys, you know, there's gonna be a lot of smiles. I think, you know, the usual thrash metal grimace and grim and anger, that's not gonna be there. Everybody's gonna be
mad. Not that kind of night.
Thank you so much, fucking Metal Masters, Gramercy, fucking theater, New York City. Thank you guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What's up? I'm Frank Bello.
Gary Hall.
My name is Billy Sheehan. You're watching us right here on Local Bozo.